joined by Coach Stan Van Gundy and Grant Hill. This is Brian Anderson. Allie LaForce is our reporter. And a look at the status here of both teams' injured players and who will not be in the lineup.
And guys, with both teams at less than full strength, we'll have to see which side is able to remain most effective.
Now, New York starting five. We've got Mikal Bridges, OG Anunoby out there with Karl Anthony Towns. Then there's Jalen Brunson, and it's Hart in at the three. And for the Celtics, the perimeter pairing, it's White and Brown. It's Tatum at the four with Horford at the five. And it's Holiday in at the point. The physicality of the NBA, Grant, it does come along with the risk of injury. These two teams can attest to that.
Yeah, B.A., that is so true. Injuries on both sides. Now, each team looking for their role players to step up. The best team at filling those gaps will likely be your winner tonight.
The shot by Towns, no good. Hart against Brown, over Hart. Brown, no good. And so Anunoby will bring it up for the New York Knicks. Pass to Brunson. Towns outside. Six to shoot. Nice D from Horford.
I mean, come on. That's a shot you expect him to make.
Brown passes to Horford. Holiday against Hart. Screen by Horford. Three-pointer, Holiday. Doesn't go for him. And now just over a minute played here in the first. Bridges, a screen on Brown. And here's Brunson from the arc. Rebounded by the Celtics. White with it, and Bridges picks him up defensively. Here's Tatum. Count it. One for one to start the game.
And sometimes you forget how long Tatum is, and he's terrific at using this to his advantage inside.
Brunson passes to Towns. Here's Brunson. He's covered by Holiday. Brunson looks it over. Here's Towns. Horford with some nice D. The Celtics have gone 1 for 3 so far. White against Bridges. Tatum with a screen. Left side, Brown. Shoots over Hart. Towns with a rebound. The Knicks have gone 0 for 4, missing their first four attempts. White with a steal. Pass to Tatum. Outside, Brown. And Brown with the stuff.
Terrific finish there from Brown. He goes up strong and absorbs the contact.
Well, Grant, all the high hopes Knicks fans have had in recent years, they have finally come to fruition.
Yeah, it really was good to see the Knicks have a great campaign last year. From the players, to the coaches, to the front office, and the fans, they've pressed all the right. Buttons.
And timeout is called by Tom Thibodeau. Coach wants to speak to his guys, maybe alter some of the game plan. First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes played so far. Anunoby passes to Bridges. And they're going to count that bucket, and they'll send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
Yeah, the agility of Bridges, working around the impact of the foul to get his shot.
And Mikal Bridges, still one of the better wing defenders in the league, Grant.
Yeah, he's so great at pestering a shooter. Good lateral movement and wingspan makes him hard to get around. He might not be the best in the league, but he is well above average.
Good from Bridges. One thing you can say about Boston, Grant, they know how to put a team together.
Yeah, the Celtics' consistency of winning is just impressive. both now and throughout their entire history. They are really the gold standard in this league, and it's mostly because of great draft picks and great trades.
Now here's Tatum. Just 5 on the clock. Late clock. The Celtics got to hurry here. And here's Brown for 3. Karl-Anthony Towns comes up with a rebound.
Yeah, you know, he usually makes you pay from that range.
Brown against Hart. Bridges outside. Kicks it out to Anunoby. 3-pointer. Rebounded by the Celtics.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Gets the 3 to fall.
With balance and good rhythm, Holiday serves as an effective catch-and-shoot player.
Now here's Brunson. No made baskets yet. It's Bridges on the wing. And he can't get that one. Good work defensively by White. Celtics lead by 4. Holiday passes to White. There's a screen. Pass to Tatum. Lays it in without an inch of room around him. Tatum's got his 2nd basket.
And watch how Tatum navigates the contact. Just one of the many go-to moves for him in the paint.
Brunson finds Bridges. Back to Brunson. Fires the 3. Hits the 3-pointer.
And that's what they want to do. Get him open looks early.
The Celtics have gone 4 of 8 and looking in control. Tatum against Anunoby. Left side, Tatum. Oh, Tatum slams it home.
Poor rim. Tatum plays with such an edge.
And we'll have a timeout called by Tom Thibodeau. We might see him looking to make some tweaks to the strategy here. You know, Grant, in interviews, Jason Tatum often seems understated and soft-spoken. But that's just him, isn't it?
That's true, B.A. Tatum has a quiet confidence about him. He doesn't feel the need to be loud or act out. He lets his work on the court do all the talking for him.
Outside Brunson. Pass to Anunoby. To the paint. Bridges down low. He's guarded by White. Bridges misses. And Brown has got the ball here for the Boston Celtics. Left side Tatum. Back to Brown. Here's Holiday. Horford, a screen on Brunson. 3-pointer, Holiday. And and it's rebounded by Karl-Anthony Towns. Towns has got four rebounds in the game. Brunson passes to Hart. Back to Brunson. Anunoby, a screen on Brown. To the middle. Anunoby can't get it to go. Celtics lead by five. Brown looking around. Pass to Holiday. Back to Brown. Karl-Anthony Towns comes up with a rebound. Towns has got rebound number five here tonight. And the ball out of bounds. The Celtics will have it. Time now to hear from our reporter, Allie LaForce.
I caught up with Coach Joe Mazzulla. And it's no surprise that Jalen Brunson is at the top of the scouting report. Coach told me Jason is a three-level scorer and a master of the pick and roll. And no matter what you do, you can't speed him up. He's going to read the defense, play at his pace, and try to pick you apart. It's always a chess match against Brunson, guys.
Appreciate the report, Allie. And Joe Mazzulla has called timeout. He's going to talk it over with his guys. Tatum finds Holiday. Here's Hauser. Back to Holiday. Down low. Ooh, and he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. Stan, you look at the Celtics, as high-powered as they come offensively.
No question, Brian. They can space the floor at every position, and any one of their starters is able to give you 20 on a given night.
And he knocks down the first one. Second free throw, no good. Offensively, Karl-Anthony Towns is one of the most well-rounded big men in the league, Grant.
Yeah, maybe in league history, B.A. He's an elite three-point shooter, post-score, and his passing is severely underrated.
Now here's Bridges. The three is up. Counted from distance. Bridges has got six.
Oh, productive from back there. Bridges showing the range.
Pass to Tatum. And Cameron Payne is going to pick up the foul. That's his first foul. Cornette's checked in for Boston. Payne against Holiday. Now here's Tatum. And the ball out of play. The Knicks will have it. Knicks trail by three. Payne, the pass to Anunoby. Now here's Bridges. He's guarded by White. Bridges outside. Clock at six. Good work defensively by White. Celtics lead by three. Pass to Hauser. Now Tatum. Left side Holiday. Here's Cornette. Covered by Towns. Again, the miss by the Celtics.
Clean look from mid-range. Coach will probably want to run that play again.
And here's Bridges. And it's Bridges with the jam.
All talent there from Bridges.
And so Holiday will bring it up for the Boston Celtics. To the inside. White can't hit. New York has gone 2-for-4 from range to start things off. Hart. And the go-ahead bucket, no good. Boston's gone 1-of-4 from deep. Outside Tatum. Takes a three. Knocks down the long J. Tatum's got nine.
With his feet set, Tatum's gonna make you pay.
Payne, the pass to Hart. Hauser grabs the board. Celtics lead by four. Pass to Cornette. Now Tatum. Anunoby covering. Tatum with it. 9 points in the game. Down to five on the shot clock. Holiday from long range. And the rebound goes to the Knicks. Towns has got his eighth rebound here tonight. Bridges with it. Guarded now by Holiday. Powered down as the whistle blows. Three-point play opportunity.
Well, he led him with the pass there, almost like a quarterback timing a route. That was impressive.
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for Boston.
Well, the way they've been attacking inside is phenomenal. Consistently getting high percentage looks, and that's what great offenses are all about.
And following off of what you said, they've really done a good job distributing the ball, passing up good shots for great ones.
And the free throw, no good. The Celtics with the lead. Inside, the kick out to White. The three is up. Drains the triple.
Well, he can beat you in a lot of ways. Very challenging to defend.
Outside Brunson, and he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. Well, I don't think anyone predicted that Jalen Brunson would become the player he is today, Grant.
Yeah, that's for sure, B.A. Or he definitely wouldn't have been a second-round pick. He's a hard worker, a competitor, and an elite offensive player.
First one falls. Both free throws good from Brunson.
He's making the most of every trip to the line, providing for his team.
Here's Pritchard. Brunson defending. Pass to Horford. A minute 53 left in the first. White drives in. Basket counts.
Oh, he really fought for that one. Battling through contact to complete the play.
And coach, you look at Derek White, maybe not the biggest name, but he is a winning player.
Yeah, Brian, he's one of the most underrated players in the league. He's got a great feel for the game at both ends of the court. He is tremendously solid across the board.
The Celtics making a switch here. Tatum's checked in. And the Knicks making a change here as well. Towns is checked in. There's the minute 47 left to play in the first quarter. Brunson passes to Towns. From 11 feet away, it's wide right, hits off the rim.
Well, he's got the green light in that situation. They want him taking that shot, even if he didn't get it to go.
And look at Tatum getting aggressive inside.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Shooting two.
The first free throw is good.
Just money from the line. Tatum knows the importance of making free throws.
That's also good, so he hits both free throws. Knicks trail by 8. Outside Hart. Pass to Towns. To the middle. Here's Brunson. Uses the glass on the layup. Brunson's got 7.
Brunson doesn't fear going in amongst the trees. Remarkable poise there inside.
Now Tatum. Again gets it to go. He can't miss. 5 for 5. New York has gone 2 for 4 from range to start things off. Outside Brunson. Elbow shot on the way. And it's Cornette with a rebound.
Won't see him miss that one too many times.
Yeah, it was a great look. Sometimes they don't fall. You've just got to keep taking great shots.
And early on, they've been on a tear, just getting whatever they want offensively.
Yeah, I mean, this is exactly how you want to start a game, with a big offensive push.
And New York has possession, following the bucket by the Celtics. And they're on the run. Tatum against Achiuwa. Tatum passes to Cornette. Here's Shireman. And he's off on his first shot of the game. And so it's Jason Tatum making highlights for Boston. His fingerprints were all over that quarter. 13 points, leading the charge. We'll be back in a moment. Great to have you with us. Second quarter of basketball. This game has not exactly been neck and neck, but plenty of time left in this one. All right, guys, what do you think about the Celtics here in this one?
Oh, what I love was that first quarter was all about leaking out and capitalizing in transition.
Yeah, they gave the other team no time to breathe. Every time they got the ball, they were off to the races. And you see how effective this aggressive mindset can be.
Al Horford out there with Jaylen Brown. Then there's Luke Kornet. Then there's Peyton Pritchard. And it's Hauser in at the two-guard position. That's who's in the game for the Celtics. And here's Brown for 3. Bullseye! Jaylen Brown!
Brown does a nice job of staying ready and making himself a weapon off the ball.
A chance here to catch up with Ali from the sideline.
Brian, it's great hearing Celtics coach Joe Mazzulla talk shop. He said everybody tries to break basketball up into offense and defense, but it's one game. Your spacing, decision making, and shot selection set up your defense. That transition happens so fast, so the game is constantly changing. It's all connected, Brian.
No question. Thanks, Ali. Good stuff there. Here's Brown. After the basket by New York on the other end. Stan, you started as an assistant in the NBA back in 1995. Now, all of these years later, for a coach, what's been the biggest change, you think?
Well, I think the biggest change, Brian, has been that we don't practice as much. There's much less time spent on the court with your team. It's more done in terms of film and individual work and not five-on-five type practice like it was back in 1995.
You mean to say we're talking about practice?
That's exactly right. The defense gave him a little space, and he took advantage.
Boston leading by 11. Here's Pritchard. Brown, a screen on Brunson. Pritchard, the pass to Brown. And the shot no good, a bit short. And so it's Brunson who brings up the ball for New York to the paint. Here's Achiuwa. Achiuwa with the dunk.
And though he has a scorer's mindset, Brunson willing to make the next pass.
Here's Pritchard. Pass to Hauser. Horford with it. Achiuwa defending. With a nine-footer. Horford can't hit. Knicks trail by nine. Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Oh, the agility of Brunson getting to the bucket.
Finding a way through with his quickness. Brunson gets it done in more ways than one.
And Joe Mazzulla calls time out here. He wants to review the game plan.
It's time to talk this over and try to put a stop to this run.
Yeah, I like the timeout here. The coaching staff needs to get these guys regrouped and refocused.
New York making a switch here. Hart's checked in. Second quarter play, almost 3 minutes gone here. It's Brown on the wing. And you look at Jaylen Brown, Grant. Not many wings have the strength he has.
Yeah, Jaylen Brown could dunk over a brick wall, and he could dunk through a brick wall, too. And it's just so hard to move him off his path when he's on his way to the rim.
Boston shooting their sixth and seventh free throw shots in the game.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good.
A talented scorer and versatile defender. The athletic Brown is a vital piece for this team.
And both free throws good for Brown. Knicks trail by 9. And about 3 minutes played now in the second quarter. Outside Brunson. Nice D from Brown. Boston's gotten 5 of their 9 attempts from deep to go. Brown gets the inside finish.
Look, Brown's a great athlete. I love to see him work inside.
Outside McBride. Three-pointer off the mark.
Given his range, you'd expect him to capitalize on that opening.
Here's Pritchard. Brunson defending. Here's Brown. It's deflected. Here's the break. Here's McBride. Drains the wing tray. McBride's gotten himself on the board with a 3 there.
Well, he saw the defender back, and he got the look he liked from 3 and capitalized.
Here's Brown.
Oh! Wow!
And it's thrown down hard with both hands.
My goodness. Brown with the massive throwdown.
And New York has possession. It's a 10-point game. Hard against Brown to the inside. Here's Hauser. He's scoreless. Pass to Brown. Fires for 3. Offensive rebound. That one doesn't drop. Knicks trail by 10. Fires it. Here's Achiuwa. It's hard on the wing. McBride passes to Brunson. Shot clock at 6. Hart from long range. Hauled in by Brown. Boston leading by 10. Pass to Pritchard. Back to Brown. Here's Horford. Lets it go from deep. Hey, Horford from range.
You see the great fundamentals. Horford sets up for the quick shot off the feed. No hesitation.
And timeout is called by Tom Thibodeau. He'll take the opportunity to regroup. All right, Coach, what are some qualities you're looking for in a lead guard?
Well, look, you want a guy that can make plays, that can control the game. When I first got into the league, people thought about point guards as traditional pass-first guys. But now it means more than that. You want a guy who can make plays, whether it's for himself or for his teammates.
And Boston with some changes. Jason Tatum, he's checked in for Horford. Derek White comes in for Hauser. And Drew Holiday is subbed in for Pritchard. Bridges outside. Pass to Hart. Switch. 5 on the clock. New York needs to get one up quick. The timer ticks. Payne with the bucket.
Well, the defense gave that away. He's a skilled shooter who you have to contest at the arc.
Outside White. Holiday, a screen on Bridges. White, the pass to Cornette. There's Tatum with the three.
Come on.
And he stays with it. Tries again. Cornette can't hit. And so it's Hart with it. He brings it up for New York. Trailing by 10. Three-pointer, Bridges. Rebound, Boston. Tatum's got 4 rebounds in the game. Down low. The shot by Holiday, no good. New York has gone 3 of 6 from outside in the second quarter. And it's powered home by Towns.
What an athletic play from Towns, rising up over the defense to hammer in the alley-oop.
Celtics lead by 8. And here's Tatum. 13 points in the game. The three. They get it back. Here's Cornette. The kick out to White. And finally, they hit one. White's got 8.
And this is what you want to do when you've got a big lead. You must stay aggressive.
Yeah, they're being absolutely relentless, building this lead in every way possible. Well, you love the unselfishness, makes the next pass, and enables his team to capitalize on the possession.
Holiday passes to Cornette. Pass to Tatum. And there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot 2. It's going to be on OG Anunoby.
An ascending superstar, Tatum has really honed in on what he does best on the offensive end.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
He's off on the first. Al Horford's checked in for Cornette. And a switch here also for New York. Jalen Brunson, he's checked in for Payne. He hits the second from the line. Stan, you're the son of a coach. Your dad was a great coach at the collegiate level. What was the best advice you ever received from him?
Well, Brian, the one that has always stuck with me is he told me in my first season, if you think you've got all the answers, it's only because you don't know all the questions. And I think that's true in everything, not just basketball.
Tatum's shot is good.
It's not surprising to see Tatum taking over offensively. I mean, he's capable of doing this on a nightly basis.
Outside Anunoby. Back to Brunson. Brunson! Jaylen Brown with a rebound. Brown's got his 4th rebound in this one. Outside Tatum. White on the wing. Again, Boston with the triple.
And when he was younger, Tatum would often try to do it all himself, but now he wants to keep everybody involved.
Brunson passes to Hart. Back to Brunson. 3-pointer, Bridges gets the 3-ball to go. Bridges has got 11.
Exchanging buckets from downtown. That's been a staple of tonight's game.
Yeah, sometimes you get in a shootout like this, but you just hope that you can get a stop first.
And once more this half, they find a way to get great position inside.
Up top, Anunoby. Now here's Brunson. He's got 9, and it's going to be out of bounds. New York will have another go. Knicks trail by 13. Ananobi, a screen on Holiday. Clock at 4. Here's Brunson. He hits it just before the shot clock expires. 11 points in the game.
Able to keep his cool. Brunson doesn't let the clock force his shot.
Here's Holiday. The kick out to White. 4-3. That one falls. Nice feed that time from Holiday. Holiday's got 3 assists in the game.
Well, clearly some sort of defensive breakdown there. He is not the kind of guy you give room to at the arc.
Now here's Brunson. He's got 11. Deflected!
How about the defense from Holiday? Reading the play and using his defensive instincts to swat it back.
Ananobi against Horford. Three-pointer, Bridges. Good work defensively by White.
Well, that's what the defense has to do. Make that shot as uncomfortable for him as possible.
Outside Tatum. Shoots over Bridges. Again, Boston.
Yeah, tricky area for some guys, but not Tatum. He can hurt you from mid-range.
Outside Hart. Here's Brunson with the drive. Boston pulls it in. Brown inside. He's covered by Hart. Brown can't hit. Knicks trail by 16. Ananobi passes to Brunson. Back to Ananobi. Pass to Bridges. Boston pulls it in. White's got 4 rebounds now. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws.
Shooting 2.
That free throw, no good. Good on the second one. 58 seconds left in the second. Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Here's Bridges. That's bucket number 5. He's 5 for 12 now.
You gotta enjoy watching Bridges take over. Games like this prove how lethal he can be.
Holiday passes to Horford. Now here's Tatum. Knocks it down from distance. Tatum's got 22.
Well, what a half he's had. He has completely warped the shape of this game with his hot shooting.
Outside Ananobi. Back to Brunson. White against Bridges. From deep. Tatum pulls it in.
He's cold from distance here in the second quarter. May want to try a different approach moving forward.
Pass to Brown. Back to White from outside the arc. And a great assist by Brown as that one goes in. White's got 18 points in the game.
He's been so aggressive on offense. And with the results, you understand why.
Well, yeah, and the defense is going to have to respond to that and chase him off the arc.
And so it's Boston. They're feeling great. A 21-point lead. And they've been shooting the lights out from the arc. All those threes have this poised for a blowout. Well, now a minute to check in with Allie LaForce. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Thanks so much. Al, as you anchor that front court, what were you guys looking to accomplish in the first half?
I mean, we're just trying to play with pace, you know, trying to dominate on the defensive end, get rebounds, make it tough.
Pace is key. Back to you.
Thanks very much, Allie. And folks, we'll be right back to start the second half of this game. And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it's been a runaway. And you know, Jason Tatum, he's been really making it happen, guys.
When he got good position and they got the ball to him, he was automatic.
Reminds me of the good old days. Feed it to the big and let him work.
So it's Boston now. So on the floor for New York, Josh Hart is out there with OG Anunoby. Then there's Jalen Brunson. Then it's Karl Anthony Towns. And it's Bridges in at the shooting guard position. And there's White. That's good on the assist by Holiday. White's got 20.
Putting his court vision on full display. Holiday plays the role of floor general pretty effectively.
Back to Brunson. Six on the shot clock. Some solid defense from Holiday. And it's Tatum with the ball for the Boston Celtics. And here's Brown for three. Towns with a rebound. Towns has got rebound number 13 tonight with that one. Anunoby passes to Hart. Out to the wing. Here's Brunson. Horford pulls it in. Horford's got 8 rebounds in the game. Holiday passes to Tatum over Hart from the low block, and it's Tatum missing. New York has gone 7 for 17 from three-point range so far in this matchup. New York no good that time either. Boston leading by 23. Good, and it's Horford who picks up the assist. Horford's got 3 assists in the game.
Probably a play they drew up in the locker room at half.
Yeah, I like how they're establishing their interior presence right away. That's going to collapse the defense and create other opportunities.
He'll challenge any defender. Brunson going right after it inside.
And he'll take his 3rd and 4th free throws of the night.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
That free throw good from Brunson. Both free throws good from Brunson. Celtics lead by 23. And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
Brian, last season Jason Tatum surpassed 10,000 career points. He said, it sounds crazy. I always think about when I was a kid growing up with my mom and saying I wanted to be in the NBA. I may have thought I would be one of the best players, but to actually do it is a surreal feeling. Brian, he's being honest.
Yeah, dreams do come true, Allie. Thank you. First one falls for him. And so Tatum nails both of them. And we're just about 2 minutes into the final half of play now. Outside Ananobi. Pass to Bridges. Let's go with a three. The rebound, Celtics. Tatum's got 7 rebounds in the game. It goes. He's 10 for 13. So much confidence.
Nice execution by the offense, generating a good look.
Now a timeout called by New York. Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Brunson finds Bridges. Now Brunson. Towns a screen on Holiday. Brunson passes to Towns. Here's Bridges. Nice jump shot. Bridges has got 15.
Yeah, just a solid passer. Towns relishes his role as leader of this team, wanting to set up his teammates.
Pass to Tatum. The three. Drops in the three. Tatum's got 9 points now in the quarter.
Rock solid screen right there. The defender got completely lost.
Yeah, you've got to lock and trail hard. You can't allow him a clean look from that.
Here's Brunson. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. That's on Al Horford.
And you have to avoid getting too physical with Brunson because he'll get these calls.
So far, he's made all of his shots at the foul line, going 4 for 4.
Shooting 2.
Free throw good from Brunson. He makes 1 of 2 that time. Boston has gone 1 of 2 shooting from the perimeter since halftime. White, the pass to Tatum. Here's Brown. Tatum's got room. He hits the back iron and sinks it. Tatum's got 33 points.
I like the unselfish approach from Brown there, willing to give it up to his open teammates.
Brunson passes to Ananobi. Back to Brunson. Puts up a three. Sinks it from distance. Brunson's got 6 here in the quarter.
Well, it's a 3-point shooting league. Guys like him are so important for spacing.
Pass to White. Brown with it. 13 feet out. And it's New York with a rebound. Towns has got 14. Yep, 14 rebounds for him tonight. And an Obi for three. And again, New York with the triple.
And for the defense, that is a heart-sinking moment when you see him that wide open from beyond the arc.
Now Tatum. Oh, Tatum slams it home.
Well, he can play the four because he gets off the ground so well.
Outside Ananobi. It's Bridges on the wing. He's guarded by White. Outside Brunson. Towns a screen on Holiday. And Brunson, here we go. Hauled in by Brown. For Boston, they've gone 6 for 9 in the half. And coach, a perennial all-defense performer, Drew Holiday, fearsome at that end of the floor in particular.
Yeah, Brian, he's as good a defensive guard as there is. Great size and strength at the point guard spot. You combine that with his IQ and his competitive will, he is a problem on a nightly basis.
For New York, they've gotten just 3 of 8 shots to go in the third quarter. Towns for three. It's rebounded by Jaylen Brown. Brown's got rebound number 7 tonight. Pass to White. Horford inside. Towns on him. The kick out to White. Outside Tatum. Takes a 13-footer. Another one falls for Boston.
He means business. Unlikely to be a comeback on his watch.
Well, this is how you shut the door, right? You keep making good shots and you build the lead.
Here's Bridges. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line.
You love the assertiveness Bridges plays with, accepting contact while he's trying to score.
And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for Boston.
Well, I love how they're attacking the rim. That will usually force defenses to collapse and open up a lot of outside shots.
Yeah, another thing you notice are all the assists. The ball just has energy and everyone is getting involved.
Bridges hits them both. And Boston has possession. Outside Tatum. Pass to Holiday. Horford, a screen on Brunson. Holiday from long range. Karl-Anthony Towns comes up with a rebound.
I know he's on a cold streak, but he can't let that get in his head.
Yeah, they might want to draw something up here to get him something at the rim or get him to the free throw line. Sometimes that's all it takes to snap a cold streak.
Shooting 2.
And he drops the first. Boston making a switch here. Cornette's checked in. And the Knicks making a change here as well. Payne's checked in. Both free throws good from Ananobi. And it's Holiday with the ball for the Boston Celtics. Outside White. Shot, left block. That one falls. Nice feed that time from Holiday. Holiday's got 6 assists now in the game. Bridges outside. Good work there as it goes. Bridges has got 6 in the quarter.
Yeah, nimble play by Bridges inside, navigating the contact and getting to his finish.
White, the pass to Cornette. Outside Holiday. Here's Tatum. Can't hit that one. Oh, nice D from Anunoby. New York has gone 2 for 5 from three since halftime. Hart passes to Bridges. Back to Hart. Outside Payne. Outside Hart. Three-pointer, Bridges. Buries it from three. Bridges has got 9 points here in the second half.
Yeah, picking his spots. Bridges does a great job of letting the game come to him.
White, the pass to Tatum. Kornet sets a screen. Pulls it from the top of the key. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. Kornet's got his first bucket in this one.
And it gets even worse for them. I mean, he just waltzes down the lane, extending their advantage. Not good.
Well, it's not going to get any easier if they can't improve their defensive intensity. They got to show some fight.
Holiday passes to Kornet. And some solid defense from Towns. Bridges outside. Payne against Holiday. Towns a screen on Holiday. Towns outside. Pass to Bridges. Outside Anunoby from behind the arc. Rebounded by the Celtics. White looking it over. Oh, it's stolen by Towns. Hard against White. Shot blocked. And stolen by Bridges. Outside Anunoby. Pass to Payne. Anunoby a screen on Holiday. And here's Payne outside. Tatum pulls it in. Tatum's got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. Outside, Brown. And stolen by Bridges. Payne with it. Guarded now by Holiday. And it's powered home by Towns.
Gliding the pass to where it needed to be.
Wow, a strong finish to seal the deal. Celtics lead by 18. Holiday finds Tatum. Outside White. Right side, Tatum. It's Brown on the wing. Shot clock at 5. Outside White. They get back on track. They get it again. Oh, it's stolen by Towns. Anunoby passes to Bridges. Towns down low. Working on Kornet. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2.
Can't afford to leave the ground if you're the defense, and that's when Towns can really hurt you.
These are his first free throws of the game.
Shoot 2.
And that one falls for Towns.
And no matter what the chatter is out there, all Big Cat does is produce on a nightly basis.
Hauser, he's checked in for Boston. Pritchard comes in for Holiday. Achua's checked in for New York. Jalen Brunson comes in for Payne. And so Towns nails them both.
And he's shown a great touch at the line. They've tested the big guy, but he's come through.
Bridges against Brown. To the right side. Here's Hauser. Good. And Brown gets the assist. Hauser's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3. There's 1:17 left in the third. Achua finds Towns. And he gets it back. Here's Brunson outside. Connects from downtown. Brunson's got 9 points now in the quarter. 1 minute left in the third quarter. Now Tatum. 37 points for him. Inside, here's Cornette. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Great pass to hit him in stride. Love to see teammates in sync with each other.
Brunson passes to Towns. To the inside. Boston with a rebound. Cornette's got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. Here's Tatum. Got it. Good job in the low post. Tatum's got 39.
He's creating good looks and shooting very efficient.
Outside of Chua, it's Bridges on the wing. And stolen by Brown. Pass to Tatum. Back to Brown. Over Bridges. That's tipped. Out of bounds. It'll be Knicks ball. Hart from long range. Here's Towns. Blocked! Ooh, lots of contact on the shot. So 2 free throws will follow that whistle. And this is his 2nd trip to the line tonight.
Shoot 2.
And that one falls for Towns. Gets them both. And so it's Jason Tatum making high. Highlights for the Boston Celtics. He was dominant this quarter, scoring in bunches. And more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way right after this. Well, there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the 4th quarter, but stranger things have happened. Knicks trail by 18. They've got Jaylen Brown, Luke Kornet out there with Al Horford. Then there's Peyton Pritchard, and it's Hauser in at the shooting guard position. That's the Boston 5. Bridges misses. And so it's Brown with it. He brings it up for the Celtics. Here's Pritchard, back to Brown. Four on the clock. Pass to Horford. No good on the shot. Achiuwa with some nice D. To the paint. Achiuwa with the dunk.
Yeah, making the smart pass there. I mean, Bridges doesn't just hold the ball.
Celtics lead by 16. Outside, Brown. Just over a minute played here in the 4th. They double-team Brown. Pass to Hauser. 5 to shoot. Horford with it, and it's Brunson picking him up. Lets it fly. And he gets the friendly roll as that one goes. And the Celtics lead by 18.
Even though he hasn't lit up the scoreboard, I like how he's keeping others involved.
Outside McBride. Back to Achiuwa. Rebounded by the Celtics. Brown's got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one. He takes it in. And it goes. As the official calls the foul, count it, and he'll shoot one more at the line. Jason Tatum, he's checked in for Boston. Josh Hart's checked in for New York. Payne comes in for Jalen Brunson. Throw good. Brown. Last quarter play, about 2 minutes in now. To the left wing. Achua passes to Bridges. Outside Hart for three. Hits the trifecta.
Well, that's a shot you don't mind him taking. Gets a good look and trusts his shot to knock down the three.
Pass to Tatum. We're in the fourth quarter here. Just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Back to Pritchard. Three-pointer. Achua with a rebound. Achua's got 5 rebounds tonight. Payne, the pass to Bridges. Pass to Hart. Here's Payne. On the mark with the 15-footer.
Well, maybe the defense thinks they can live with that, but he's pretty consistent from that mid-range area.
Here's Tatum. Not enough on that one as it misses. Knicks trail by 16. Left side Payne. Now here's Achua, hounded by Tatum. Achua can't hit. The Celtics have gone 2 of 5 from the field in this final quarter. Tatum can't hit. The Knicks have got 3 of 6 shots to go in this fourth quarter. Up top Payne, defended by Brown. Bridges outside. And they get it back. Achua with a screen on Brown. Payne, the pass to Achua. Achua with the dunk.
Now, B.A., you know they would love for him to get more of those opportunities.
Well, that would cut into the deficit quickly if he does. Here's Pritchard. Offensive struggles continue. Missing again. Payne against Brown. Bridges outside. To the left side wing. Achua for three. Nails it from beyond the arc. Achua's got 7 now in this quarter. Celtics lead by 11. And Joe Mazzulla has called timeout. No doubt he's going to utilize the opportunity to make sure they're all on the same page here. And Boston with some changes. Horford, he's checked in for Cornette. And Holiday subbed in for Pritchard. OG Anunoby's checked in for New York. Jalen Brunson comes in for Payne. All right, let's get a report from Allie.
Over the break, I listened in on Joe Mazzulla's huddle. He told his guys to stay after it, to not get complacent and lazy with this lead. He wants them to keep adding to it. We'll see if they're able to do it, guys.
And Allie, thank you for that. Hauser passes to Horford. Holiday looking for an opening. Screen by Horford to snap the cold streak. No good.
Not himself from range right now, but the only way out of this funk is to keep trying.
To the middle. It's stolen by Tatum. Here's Hauser. He's guarded by Bridges. Here's Horford. There's the block. And he gets it back. And here's Brown for three. Hart pulls it in. Hart's got rebound number 8 here already in the game. Brunson passes to Achiuwa. With some arc. And it's Brunson missing. And it's Holiday with the ball for the Celtics. They lead by 11. Pass to Tatum. Oh, and a great bucket from Tatum. Taking the hit.
And trying to put the game away, he's been nails all evening.
Yeah, but you can't let up now. We've seen too many wild comebacks in this league.
New York again can't hit.
Yeah, he's just not himself right now. He's getting decent opportunities like this one, but just failing to convert.
To the paint. Oh, stolen by Anunoby. Out on his own on the break. And it's Bridges with the jam.
And how about the hops Bridges has? Showing off some there with the slam.
Here's Holiday. Outside, Brown. Look at Brown, getting it done inside.
Yeah, taking over this one in effortless fashion. When Brown is cooking like this, keep working the ball to him.
Pass to Achiuwa. Now Anunoby. It's stolen by Tatum. Here's Brown. He's off on that one. Achiuwa with some nice D. Down low. Here's Hart. And he lays it up and in. Hart's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Nice pass inside. Making things easy for him now.
Outside, Brown. Fires from deep. And it's Brunson with the rebound. Knicks trail by 11. Hart passes to Bridges. And Anunoby for three. Sends it home from three-point land.
Well, it's a three-point shooting league. Guys like him are so important for spacing.
Outside Tatum. Inside. Horford inside. Achiuwa defending. Makes a first. White, he's checked in for Hauser. Towns, he's checked in for New York. Horford hits them both. Knicks trail by 10. Brunson passes to Towns. To the inside. It's good. And he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play opportunity. Free throw good from Brunson. Celtics lead by 7. Outside Tatum. From downtown. And it's New York with a rebound. Ananobi on the wing. Beyond the arc. Pure from 3-point range.
That's a clutch shot by a big time shooter. And where's the D?
Ananobi against Tatum. And Tatum gets it to go through the D.
But how well Tatum moves. Sometimes you forget he's 6'8", but he's got great size, putting it to use down low.
Nice move. Brunson. Not gonna go that time. Good work defensively by White. Holiday with the ball. Pass to Brown. Outside Holiday. Shot clock at 6. And here's Horford for 3. That one falls. Nice feed that time from Holiday. And it's a 9-point Boston lead.
And hey, I mean, Horford can make this shot. Give him any breathing room, and he's always ready to shoot.
And we'll have a timeout called by Tom Thibodeau. He wants their game plan to be crystal clear at this point.
Brunson against Holiday. The teardrop. Ooh, rejected by Horford.
The great positioning, the 7-1 wingspan. That combination makes Horford a dangerous shot blocker.
Knicks trail by 9. Bridges with it. Now guarded by White. Bridges passes to Hart. Out to Bridges. Takes the 3. Boston pulls it in. Holiday's got his 5th rebound in this one. Pass to Tatum. Down low. The kick out to White. Jacks up a 3. Good, and it's Horford who picks up the assist. Horford's got his 4th assist in this one.
And he's not taking it easy on them at all. I mean, we all know he's going to keep pouring it on.
And defensively, that kind of effort is just not going to cut it.
Brunson passes to Ananobi.
Hart with it. Back to Ananobi. Six to shoot. Pass to Towns. Ananobi on the wing. And miss after miss right now. And here's White. He'll bring it up for the Celtics. A 12-point game. To the paint. Tries to break his ice. Holiday passes to Horford. And stolen by Bridges. By himself. And it's Bridges with the jam.
You have to be in awe of Bridges' athleticism. Gifted at leaking out and executing.
Well, now it's just a matter of watching the sand fall through the hourglass. This game is wrapped up in a strong showing for the Celtics.
All their efforts on the boards ended up paying off.
And just two tough rebounding teams, but they gave the extra effort and were rewarded for it.
And what a huge performance it was for Jason Tatum.
The scoring effort from him, unreal. Carrying this team, I mean, he was amazing tonight.
Clock at six. Holiday from long range. The rebound by Bridges. Brunson passes to Ananobi. Yes, and a nice assist from Brunson. 30 seconds left in the fourth quarter here. And they're so close to putting this game away.
Yeah, B.A., you don't have to do anything crazy. Just run the clock and don't turn it over.
Oh, it's stolen by Towns.
At this point, it just feels like it's over.
Yeah, time is not on their side. The score is not on their side. Nothing you can do.
So it's Boston with the W. Even early on in this game, they appeared happy to be playing at home.
And it makes a huge difference. Once they started to get into a groove, you never really felt like they wouldn't come out on top.
And now we have Allie LaForce standing with the player of the game. Allie, take it away.
Jason, with you guys being such a young team, how do you continue to improve to reach your potential?
We got to watch film. I mean, we did a lot of good things today. There's a lot of things we could have done better. And we just got to be focused, composed, play with a lot of poise, and we'll be fine.
Poise normally comes with experience, but because you're so young, you're finding it early. Congrats.
All right, Allie, good stuff there. Thanks for that. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Grant Hill, Allie LaForce, and Coach Stan Van Gundy, this is Brian Anderson. Thank you for watching the NBA on 2K Sports. And let's reveal our player of the game, Jason Tatum.